Excellent. Warming it up. All right, you guys. Shoot me some emojis. I want to see who's with me here. Let's go uppercut. Uppercut. Nice. Warming up that body. Let's go. Fantastic. So I hope my little experiment works, because like I said, I'd like to set this up on YouTube. And let's march it out. March it out. Arms up. Arms down. Arms up. And down. Ready. Stand straight. Uppercut. Here we go. Boom. Fantastic job, you guys. All right. How's everybody feeling? I'm loving the check-ins. So, a couple things about those check-ins. I know I feel like I'm hounding you guys. I do keep the entire string of your text the entire time we're working together. But when I'm quick glancing and looking at your weight, I like to see the arrows because it kind of keeps me focused on weight or loss or gain. And last one, hold it, march it wide. Another thing, a couple of you are just sending me minus 1 pound or minus 0.04. If you can give me your actual weight, on FitnessPal, I don't see that. And the problem with FitnessPal is oftentimes FitnessPal, arms up, oftentimes FitnessPal won't tell you if you've gained. In fact, it never tells you when you gain. Bring it down. All right, guys, knees together. Bring it up, reach up high. Excellent. And drop it down, reach for your toes. Come on, up again. Reach up high one more time. Fantastic. And open this time. Take your arms forward, round your back. Fantastic. Bring it down, roll your shoulders. All right, you guys, give me a march one more time. Okay, so today, we are gonna just use hand weights and the floor. I wanna make sure everybody has all the equipment that we need. And if you don't, punch, punch. Give me a shout out and I will set you up with what you need. All right, you guys, grab some water. We are going to get started here. Mm-hmm. Good morning, Jana. Good morning, everybody. All right, we good? Okay, perfect. All right, guys, grab your weights now. Okay, so again, these are the modifications. I'm gonna go squat, curl, and Kim is going to go squat, curl. Now, if you are having back or knee problems and you can't get down as low as this, then just do a little bit of a squat. If you can't keep up with my pace, just do what you can, okay? Fantastic. Hold it up now, hold it up. Curl, curl. Nice job, you guys. Keep it going. Curl, 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 curl. Fantastic. Woo! Looking good. Cake on the ocean. Yeah, we're talking about planning a trip this summer. I told her, I'll go on a trip with you, but it has to be after July 18th. My people need me. And give me a squat. Both arms curl. Back to squat. Up, curl. You got it. Down, up. Nice. Fantastic. Keep it up. Down and up. All right, guys, those of you that want more power, you're gonna do that. If you don't want the jump, do what Kim is doing. You can see it's the same number of beats. Excellent. Good. Down, up. Jump is the option. Down, up. Fantastic. Hold it here. Curl, curl. Once again, there we go. Looking good, feeling good? I hope so.
Yep.
Nice job, you guys. And hold it here. Deadlift down, deadlift down. Come up, two bicep curls. One, two. Again, deadlift, up, curl, curl. Keep it going. Down, up, curl, curl. Nice work, you guys. Down, up, curl, curl. And just curl up and down. Come on, guys, arms are getting tired. Don't let them get tired. You have this. Come on, come on, come on. Perfection. Ready, set, squat and curl. Just like we started with. Fast moving. Down and up. Come up. Down and up. Looking great, you guys. Woo! Have you had enough arms yet? Never enough arms. Let's go. Down and up. Perfect. If you're starting to get tired, you can put your weights down and hold it up. Perfect. Bring it down slow. All right, guys, what we're gonna do is a pulse. Take it all the way up. Now you're gonna come halfway down and you're gonna pulse it. Come on, guys. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Go. Oh yeah. Feeling this?
Oh yeah.
Come on, step up a little bit. Get on camera more. There we go. And bring it up. Bring it down. Nice job, you guys. Woo, have a sip of water. We are moving on now. Just make a little adjustment here. All right. Woo, we good? Fantastic. All right, guys, grab your weights. So we are gonna go lunge forward like this, upright row. Lunge forward, upright row. Again, if you have a bad knee or a bad back, what you wanna do is don't go down as deep. Nice. Make sure you keep your elbows out. Fantastic. One more, and come on back. All right, you guys, the next move is this. We're going back lunge, back lunge. Got it? Back lunge. Those of you that want more cardio, follow me. Those of you that don't want to jump, can't jump, issue with the jump, keep doing what Kim's doing. Let's go. Four, three, two, hold it. Woo! Good? Upright row. Down. Take it up. Take it down. Come on, guys. Take it up, up, up. Take it down. And up. And down. Ready, set. Lunge back. Come up. Upright row. Just like we started. Upright row. Back. Up. Upright row. Back and up. Eight more, guys. Here's eight. Come on, come on. Seven. Good work, you guys. Six. You got it. Come on, come on. Four more, guys. Four. Up. Three. Come on, come on, come on. Two. Last one. All right, you guys. Back lunge again. Back lunge, just like this. Ready for your power option? If you want a little bit of a hop, or you want to go high level. Come on, come on, come on, guys. Keep your arms down. Four, three, two, and hold it. Heart rate up.
Heart is up.
Upright row. And down. Up, keep it slow. And down, come on, guys. Take it up, take it down. Fantastic. Up and down. You ready? Going right into it, guys. Back lunge, hold it right here. Hold it, lean back. All right, guys, shoulders fly. Bring it down. Up and down. Up down. Four more. Three. Two. And take it center. All right, guys, back lunges again. Let's go. Want to get that heart rate up one more time. Four. Boom. Boom, 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 guys. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it. Left leg back. Ready? Flies. Nice work, you guys. Excellent, excellent job. Keep it strong. You got it. And bring it down. Woo! Ooh, shoulders are done. Woo! Feeling that? All right, you guys, grab some water. We're gonna take it down to the floor. We're gonna do some abs now. So, dropping this down a bit. Can you guys all see me still? I hope so. All right, so, Kim is gonna do the modification on the bench. Even if you can do the modification, but you prefer to be on the bench instead of the floor, you can do that as well. All right, guys. Here we go. Look at her. Just kidding. All right. One weight.
Oh, one weight.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Triceps first. Come on. Keep it going, guys. Triceps. All right, now, those of you that are on the floor, hold it up. Everyone hold it up. So, we're gonna lean back. Kim is leaning back. We're gonna come up. Again, down. Those of you that can, go all the way down. Those of you that can't, just go halfway down. Great job, you guys. Looking good. Stay up this time. Triceps. All right, guys, whether you're on the floor or on the bench, keep it going. Bring up your knee. As you can see, Kim is not doing the knee portion the entire time because she's working on that lower back and getting it stronger before implementing too much. Come on, guys. Perfection. Woo! How are those abs feeling? And hold it down. Hanging in there. Same thing, ready? Go down all the way or halfway. Tricep. Down. Tricep. All right, guys, our daily metabolic boosts, blasts, whatever you want to call them, are now on my YouTube page. So, check those out. You can do as many of them as you want in a row. Hold it up. All right, you guys, bring the weight down. Nice job, you guys. All right, moving on. Next deal. Hold it here. Arm up. Bring it halfway down. Side, side. All right, so keep in mind, I'm keeping my arms up high. Why am I doing this? Because I want to. Why am I doing this? Working the shoulders and the lats a little bit. I'm going to add a little bit of knee now. Really feeling this in your core. Come on. You got it. Here's eight, and seven, and six, and five, four, three, two, hold it. Bring it down. Little breather. Back. Elbows out. This time we're on the floor. Low by the hips. Come on, come on. Elbows out. Keep it going, guys. Here's it. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and hold it. Woo! Who's feeling this? Triceps again. All right, you guys, watch. This time, adding a little bit more fun into the equation. a comment under this post letting me know when you complete it. I am keeping track. And hold it up and down. Nice job, you guys. Wow, should have felt that right in here through the hip flexors and the abs. Back up. Go. Hello, Chris. Hello, Sarah. Tina. Hello, hello. All right, let me get ourselves situated again. Raise your hands. Raise your hands. Again, move over.
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay. All right, you guys, you ready? Grab your weights. What did you do with it?
Oh, it's here.
All right, you guys, check it out now. You with me? Two squats, four lateral raise. Pump, pump. Up, one, two, up. So this is a little bit more difficult than doing an upright row. So if you need to drop down your weight, drop down to a lower weight, or just omit the weights completely because it's going to get harder. Ready? Come on. One more. Singles watch. Up, down, up, down. Perfection, guys. Let's go. Come on. Be strong. All right, so I'm gonna throw in something for our advanced group or the intermediate group. You're gonna bring up the same side knee as arm. This is really getting some balance in for you. Come on. Awesome. Go, go, go. Woo! Heart rate is pumping. Come on. Fantastic. Hold it here. All right, you guys. Heart rate's up. We're gonna go straight up in front. Open. Down. Again. Straight up. Open. Down. Again. Double timing. Here we go. Up, open, down, back, up, open, down, back. How you doing, girlfriend?
I'm doing good.
Woo! Hello! Someone is having a birthday next week.
That's right.
So I'm just gonna warn you guys, those of you that are regular Facebook friends with me, it gon' get crazy! It's gonna get crazy. Last year we went to a carnival that wasn't open yet.
My friend Bethany.
We have made new friends. They let us check out the rides. And hold it here, hold it here. Bring up the knee, ready? High knee. Good. Just got myself all excited about the carnival. Okay, those of you that can only stay here, stay here. Some of you may be able to add a little jump. And hold it for four, three, two, down. Good job, you guys. Are you guys drinking your water? I need some water. Water in the house. Go ahead and grab that.
Breaking a sweat, man. Thanks. There you go. Yeah, I'm good.
Woo.
Perfect.
Okay, so here we go. We've done triceps. We've done biceps. We've done shoulders. We've done some legs. I want to work on some chest now. Right here. Okay, so watch. You're going to come out. Big clap. And then bring it down. Straight up. Together. Down. Straight up. Together. Down. Good job, you guys. All right, advanced people, intermediate people. Only if you want the jump. If you don't want the jump and you want to do a little skip hop, you are in control. Fantastic. Woo! Hold it here. All right, guys, big hug now. Legs are out, ready? Big hug looks like this. Big hug, bring it down. Big hug, bring it down. All right, I wanna get a cardio option in there for people. If you want. Woo! Go! Four. Come on! Three. Two. Last one. And hold it. Should be really feeling it all in through there. Gonna transition onto back. Come on down. Open, close. Don't swing, control it. Perfect. Other side. Stay bent down. If you can't get 90 degree, do what you can. And hold it. Drop your arms. You ready? Both together. Up. 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 Oh, I'm feeling this.
Ugh. I am too.
Come on.
I think it's time to stop.
It's not time to stop. Keep going. We did so good at dinner last night, by the way.
Oh man, so good.
And down. Good job, you guys. Roll it. Oh, feeling this? Drop one weight. More chest. We're gonna stir that pot. Watch. Stir it around right. And then left. And right. And left. Good job, guys. Come on. The junk is optional. Only if you want it. Come on. And fantastic job. All right, guys, taking it to the floor for our very last deal today, okay? So grab your water, have a seat down on the floor or on a ball or wherever you're most comfortable. All right, you guys.
Hi.
Hi.
You want me five?
Yeah, can you?
Okay.
I'll give you my number.
Okay.
All right, here we go. I'm gonna go this way. You go that way.
This way?
Yeah. Got it?
Yeah.
Okay, weight is gonna be on the one leg. The other one is straight. Okay, so here we go. Straight up. Come on. Keep it going. Now, those of you that want more core, what you're gonna do is bring in the knee and bring in the chest. If you don't wanna do that, then just keep it stationary or even drop the weight. Because this is definitely incorporating a lot more muscles. Come on, guys. Let's go, four more. So anyways, back to us. We went out for dinner last night. We kept it clean. We split an order of sashimi. Hold it here.
She ate most of it.
Yeah, you know me, I'm just like whooped it all down. She barely got any. And switch. All right, guys, shake it out. Here we go. Take it in and out. It was delicioso.
We had a little tequila.
And a little tequila. Well, she had a little tequila. I had a Get You Fit Teeny. Do you know what that is? A Get You Fit Teeny is a martini that is totally safe. So my martini has fresh lemon and lime juice, fresh vodka, and a little agave. It was oh no, that's not what I got. That's a Get You Fit Teeny. But last night I went with a dirty martini because that's also Get You Fit approved. Come on, down. Oh, feeling this. Come on, guys, come on. Fantastic. Three, two, and down. All right, guys, shake it out. All right, here we go. Knees are both up. up, down. Now, if you can't do this, Kim is gonna demonstrate going one leg at a time. Okay, those of you that are fine with it, looks like this. Those of you that are advanced, let's go full throttle. Come on. Workout is almost done, you guys. Are my pants making you dizzy?
They're making me dizzy.
Four more. Three. Last one. And down. Good job, you guys. Woo! How do you feel?
Pooped.
Pooped. I did my job right, guys. Let's quick stretch it out here. Those of you watching, how'd you like the workout? Even if you didn't do the workout, chime in and let me know on that. Good job, you guys. Push that down. And other side. So I'm going to pin this workout to the top of our page. And I'm going to see how my little experiment worked with me getting it on YouTube as well. And take it down. All right, you guys, go ahead and stand up. A couple words. A couple words for you guys. All right, so anybody have questions about the week this week? Anybody have questions, you can ask them now.